classical guitar and the kanun is an unusual duet. The classical guitar is a fretted, well-tempered, polyphonic Western string instrument, while the kanun is a zither-like Eastern string instrument that is capable of playing microtonal scales. Two instruments from two different musical worlds. What could such a duet play? We did not ask ourselves this question at all.
We simply wanted to play together. And in order to achieve it, we opted to compose our repertory and try to go out of our instruments' comfort zones. Butterfly is our duet's first CD and contains mainly our own compositions. Is a symbol of metamorphosis. In many cultures, it symbolizes the soul too. It is the greatest and most impressive transformation in the animal kingdom.
However, when it is in its cocoon, the only world that it knows is what is inside it. But outside lies a cosmos ready to be discovered, full of different flowers, colors, scents, and sounds, all equally important to make a contrasted but harmonious aggregate.
Δεν με συγκρατεί.
Νομίζω θα χρειαστούμε παραπάνω. Κάνα λεπτό.
I feel our music is like a field. Some of its plants smell nicer, some of them have bright colors, while others look more ordinary. Others are edible, some may be even poisonous. But they are all equally important to make a nice, diverse and pleasurable field. And we are also like the butterflies, flying from one flower to another, enjoying the nectar it has to offer.
Our compositions are between the East and the West. Each of them carries our personal musical influences and a character of its own. However, I feel they form a cohesive ensemble, and in general, they tell a calm and melodic story.
What makes them glue together is that they share a common feeling and ethos, to the extent that each one of us feels the compositions of the other as his or her own.
I would say that our music is characterized by its sound and our musical chemistry. It is about soul and feeling, connection, communication, musical respect. Come along. Butterfly to bring our instruments out of their cocoon while consciously avoiding any show-offs of virtuosity and to be a journey for the psyche to a garden where the guitar and the kanun do not simply coexist, but they blossom together as one.